Alrighty, folks, let's get back to some Tomodachi life. I didn't stream yesterday because I was recording footage for Ocarina of Time. What the hell was that noise?
Hey there. I'd like some new clothes.
You do look kind of uncomfortable in those. Well, only one thing you can wear. Is that a hiccup?
I'm hungry.
Oh, fucking. What the hell, guys? Just take what I give you.
Hello?
Emma and Stuff says, oh my god, you can have up to 100 Miis in this game. You can have 99 problems. Yep.
I'd like a new hat.
I have to go out buying my hat. Not that I've bought many so far.
Bingo protocol.
Kick her to kick the shit out of me.
I'd like some new clothes.
What? Oh.
He's flash. Popularity ranking has been added to the rankings board. On the worst island, all islanders are important. But who is the most popular?
The worst,
of all the
if you
islanders
will.
Who couldn't wait to find out, Midna commented with conviction, saying, I'm going to make more friends than anybody else. First place belongs to me. The results are always changing, so check regularly to find out who is actually in the top spot. Thanks for watching.
Some of life's perfections are always accidents. Big fucking surprise. Oh, nobody likes Andrew K. Not inaccurate to Tom Waits' career. Oh wait, hat.
Welcome.
We gotta get one for Tom too. Welcome. Oh, there's something for Travis.
Nice
day. Need to do a stream in the morning. because I have yet to know what goes on at the morning market. And Ellie just disappears. Let's see, what dorky piece of shit would Owl look good in?
Hello?
Yes, he would look great in this.
Here, I want you to have this.
Tom, we got a better hat. I don't know if he wears a bowler, but it's close. He'll take it. We'll have to work on that later. This is why I gave up drinking.
In his beanie.
How's the weather out there?
Sounded kind of choked up there, dude. Does the weather truly upset you? Shadar's a metal singer too, I'd think. And newsflash. Because obviously.
Newsflash. Because so many the worst islanders love to sing, the concert hall is open for new sing-along groups. Now islanders who know the same songs can form groups and perform together. Professional
Travis
singers,
and Real Grandma
singers,
are not
and
among that group.
To be on stage are encouraged to join in. Why not form your own group and show off your singing talent? Thanks for watching.
I wouldn't call it singing.
My foot.
Oh, Andrew.
It's time for some quirky questions. Who would rather be crossy?
Tom Waits' lifelong dream.
Now for the next question. Who likes Kathleen in the morning? Me.
Shadar especially.
And finally, your last question. Hooters. Thanks for playing. See you next time.
No, Minda Koopa, you didn't miss anything. I just simply am in a maid outfit. Why wouldn't I be?
Welcome.
Kind of creepy. That would be perfect for me. Wait, I'm already in the purple one, aren't I?
Come back soon.
Well, it'd be good for the inner goth in me.
Hello. I'd like some new clothes. Something formal would be ideal.
I don't think a maid outfit would count as formal.
Yay! I'm hungry!
A bunch of salt. That's all she's ever gonna eat. What is happening here now? Oh, I see.
You can box.
This is so accurate to me.
Al and I had a huge fight that wasn't my fault at all. I'm so mad.
Why is Al even here? You're such a troublemaker.
I didn't start it, so I'm not going to apologize. No way, no how.
Guess I've turned into an action maid. And of course Midna's gotta be the one to solve this stupid problem.
Yay. Thorn Green and Al had a fight and still haven't made up. Just leave it to me.
God. Day 3, Al and I already just completely hate each other. Well, that was hard.
I did something good today. I should be proud, and I am.
For once in my life.
Here, I want you to have this.
Have some pancakes. Oh, God damn it. Peabot has needs.
Hey there.
I cannot fulfill them by myself.
I need to eat something. Anything.
Here, I have something that'll make you rust. Yeah, I'm just gonna feed Owl to myself if we start fighting again.
Hello. I'd like some new clothes.
All right.
Something formal would be ideal.
Well, that was difficult. God, I gotta get that. Especially if I ever consider getting a Jarvis Cocker or me in here somewhere. And now that I've said it, I will, but I don't know when.
It's kinda chilly out today.
Doesn't look remotely like Shadar anymore.
Here, I want you to have this.
Not that he ever really did. Are you guys preparing for winter now? What's with all the cold medicine?
Hello.
I can see this being amusing. Finally. Let's give Travis the first rock and roll song. Rock and roll as in, like, classic 1950s oldies. When they actually called it rock and roll. Thank you, Travis.
Please play with me. Here's your first mystery shadow.
How may I?
What are these? The correct answer is some cherries and a magnifying glass.
So they're calling it now.
Next up, your second mystery shadow. What are these?
Celery and ammonite.
The correct answer is an ammonite fossil and some celery.
Never had spiral cherry pie.
And finally, the last mystery shadow. What are these? The correct answer is some fried chicken and a banana split.
Really sucks when you get two that are both on plates.
Congratulations.
Thanks. I'm immediately going to sell that. I have no reason to hang on to it.
Welcome.
$2 balloon. It's expensive as shit. Oh, ho, yes. I forgot about that.
Hope to see you again soon.
What's up, Thorn Brains lookalike?
Salad, the anti-pizza. Wow. I can see that being pretty accurate. Did I give him a soda before? You know what? Let's get a little running vote going. One of the things I can give to people is money. Of the Miis that we currently have, who should I start giving money to? Because when I give them, I think, a million, like, I'm not sure how much. Between like 1,000, 10,000, 100,000. They'll go to space. So, of the people that we have right now, and I guess whoever comes up later, who should I start giving money to send him to space? already mentioned who I was gonna add, but I still need to make one for him. It's kind of grand now, but no, not gray enough to be a flat block gray, you know. Scarily accurate. Yeah, it'll do. This looks like a number of people out there, but he's quite tall and he's basically a stick.
Jarvis. Cocker. Jarvis.
And I don't know his birthday. There's a picture of Jarvis here on Google. I'm looking like 500 years old.
I'm Jarvis Cocker. I'm Jarvis.
I'm Jarvis Cocker.
I'm Jarvis. I'm Jarvis Cocker. My nickname is Jarvis. I'm Jarvis Cocker. I'm Jarvis Cocker. My nickname is Jarvis. I'm Jarvis Cocker. My nickname is Jarvis. My bro. I'm Jarvis.
Whatever. Yeah, there's a surprising number of old people here. Jarvis is pretty deadpan. Sure. We need to get hit. Oh yeah, the tweed suit. I need to buy that. The nurse. He's not old enough to be in a nursing home. Could be at some point though.
Welcome.
The worst islanders, yes.
I'm Jarvis. I can get along with just about anyone.
Oh my god, it's scary. It fits so perfectly. Here, obvious British joke. See, a lot of people voted for Travis to go to space, so I guess we'll go with him.
You scared the hiccups right out of me. I got a strange letter. Someone wants to meet me up on the roof. I don't know who wrote it. Should I go? It's so mysterious, isn't it? I'm gonna go see what this is all about.
What?
Do you remember my face? If not, that's understandable. We've never met.
She doesn't even put on a disguise. She just looks like herself.
Who on earth was that? It was pretty creepy, but I'm still glad I went.
I don't think they have met. So that explains what happens in this game. If you don't physically introduce someone to someone else, they never actually meet. That's amazing.
Bingo protocol.
Wanna throw down, bitch?
I heard that Andrew WK wants to be...
Sure. He's got enough speed to make up for the both of you.
Your friend.
I really cannot be asked to let her finish a sentence. That'll keep you busy for about 50 more years.
Here, I want you.
Shadar wants friends.
How's the weather out there? I heard that Peapod won.
Okay.
I'll go scope things
out. Why the hell not? This is so in character for him. His horns perked up. Because he doesn't have any eyes to open and go, what the hell?
Your friends now.
So you and Peapod have something in common.
Here, I want you to have this.
Have some crackers on the floor. Wow. Can't say I saw that coming. Then again, you give a prime chef like Shadar some shitty saltine crackers. You do not get away with it. He gave himself eyeshadow because he doesn't have eyes. Don't think he actually gives himself nail polish.
Hello.
I guess I have to wait for him to level up. Alrighty. We're out of Hamas.
Okay.
So far, Yoshi liking the seafoods. My pizza trippy.
Yay.
Get out of my house.
Since you're already here, let's play a game.
Pizza Joe likes football. You suck! This is what his parents told him.
You did it. Congratulations.
Taukaka in Vegas says, I always thought that the WW meant World War Link. I like that. Step it up, man.
Please play with me. Here's your first Pixel Islander.
Oh, this is gonna be difficult.
Who do you think
I wonder.
The correct answer is... Midna?
I think that was Shadar.
Next up, your second Pixel Islander.
No.
Who do you think this is? The correct answer is...
Pikachu.
Thornbrain. And finally, the last Pixel Islander. Who do you think this is? The correct answer is... Robo-Grandma! You did it! Congratulations!
I can't get this balloon out of my throat! Now that I've found this out, I'm just gonna rub everyone's face.
Welcome.
Yet another part-time job that mature Travis would hate.
Have a nice day.
Someone says, add Siri. This island needs more robots. We'll see. We just need kind of a generic, faceless female character. Let's make a band. What should be their name? I say the throats. I'm not adding Cleverbot. The only memes that we add to any of this shit are ours. gonna be my band name. Actually, I wonder if I can. Oh, I should have saved that. Yeah, I can change it. Ultima Red is a better idea. Deep volume. There we go. It works even better because they're a metal band, and that sounds like a metal band's name.
That crappy little brat. Just let's do it one more time. I've done it for my title. Can they take the mind shine? Oh no, he. Summon the bot. Lizard in my teeth. Come wait. Oh no, man. Dumpster Dracula.
I like how the camera went right on Tom Waits at that part. I love it. What was Travis's? We gave him the rock and roll song. Real loud bark. Oops. Started early. Is it try sheet? Alright.
Walk in my lobster. Kick it up and move it. Lose my direction. Ask Siri where I am. She said, here's what I found. Where is her that way and why? Is she isn't helping? Funky be tripping. No stopping this fight. So let's set fire to it all night.
This can be improved. Yeah, I imagine this is how Travis actually dances.
Walk in my lobster. Kick it up and move it. Lose my direction. Ask Siri where I am. Here's what I found. Where's the donkey's name? Is she isn't helping? Donkey be tripping. No stopping this fight. So let's kick the thing all night.
Punch God in the face! God is a duck. That'll do. Let's see. Peabot. Jesus. Yeah. Let's play this one again.
Operation Bomber Pudding. On days I'm feeling way down on my dock. The only way to soothe my rock is with burning elders. Hot crazy foes. Tom, wait. Is here all night, but for this cannon, I never win. My law is all that I need to lock the office.
My love is all that I eat. Spokesman of a generation. I've already forgotten what my song was. It was a ballad. Well, it gotta be pretty if I'm gonna go sing a ballad. My friend and my enemy.
If I were, what would I cry? You invited me to my funeral. I choked on my sock. No such thing as a sad divorce. Bats give awful BJs. Too many bees in there. Scoliosis is
my fetish. Maybe, maybe he take you to manslaughter. How do I have monster pincers? Come with me and do the seizure.
I seem to have an obsession with lobsters and ducks. I think we have a theme for the Tomodachi live streams. Ducks, lobsters, and Tom Waits. Oops.
You're watching me news. A new bot cracker massage has been taking spas by storm. The bot massage hits pressure points that other methods just can't reach. The reason? Practitioners use crackers. A customer named Andrew WK said, "This is like no massage I've ever had before. You have no idea how relaxed I feel right now."
Owl's just ahead.
He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I can't believe something like that would happen. Walt.
Thanks for watching. For your 4 o'clock me news, this is Ellie Ellie. Signing off.
Sounds like they mixed up their responses. I feel like Yoshi would be the one who's like, "What?" And Travis would be almost concerned. Oh, Mac again. She just wanted a game earlier, didn't she? Hi?
What did I say when I met?
Just because her mouth.
Blah 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 blah.
I like the cracker massage was called the bot cracker massage and P-Bot was doing it.
Yay. I need to sneeze, but it won't come out.
I hate this.
Ah.
There we go.
That's better. Phew, what a relief. Thank you. Here, I want you to have this.
The cafe's opened.
News flash? If you love photos, you're gonna love this. A photo studio has opened its shutters on the worst island. You can take pair or group photos in the photo studio. You can even get all of the islanders together for one big group shot. Bring friends and family together and head over to the studio today. All photos taken are saved to the SD card. Of course, it's nice to look at photos in the studio, but why not check them out on your home computer too?
Where they're not shit quality. I'm sure the aspect ratio is excellent on the computer. Why the hell not? In case anyone wants to do anything weird with that. What? This is demented as all shit. They still look horrified. Okay, I'm having more fun with this than I thought I would. Joe looks like he's missing half of his face.
Hey, thorn brains look alike. Let's play a game.
I like how I already basically have an arch nemesis. Fucking owl. I was just gonna add a stupid owl character because Yoshi had one, and I thought that was a hilarious idea. And then he ended up being my worst enemy.
Here's your first mystery shadow. Which me is this? The correct answer is Robo Grandma. Next up, your second mystery shadow. Which me is this? The correct answer is Mama Mac. And finally, the last mystery shadow. Which me is this?
Oh, yeah.
The correct answer is Yoshi. You did it. Congratulations.
Faucet. I could have gotten a bugle or something. Whatever that was. Yeah, I may be an owl, but I don't like meat.
Here, I want you to have this.
I like how I only met her once, and already Hey. She's my best friend.
I got a strange letter. Someone wants to meet me up on the roof.
Yeah, it's payback. That's what
you
get.
I don't know who wrote it. Should I go? It's so mysterious, isn't it? I'm gonna go see what this is all about.
Who would have such a weird idea? Good arm bread meat. Andrew W. Okay.
Here's a map to find that thing I hid.
It's a taco. I hid it in Taco Bell. In the trash. I'm joking, I already ate it.
Who on earth was that? And what am I supposed to do with this thing? Oh well, it's a memory at least.
Yeah, Vestarn, it's where he hid the bodies. Bodies of who, we'll never say.
Hello.
Travis has no strong opinions except for tea. Here, since I've got a ton of these.
What should I take a photo of? You got it. Time to get snapping.
I'm gonna level up Travis. Well, I'm gonna try, since he doesn't actually love much of anything. But, so that
Check
I can give him money.
How do you like it?
Another reason to hate Owl. He's fucking creepy. But not quite in a Peabot-ish, amusing way.
I call it Distant Daddy.
Meaning, he has problems with his father.
I could rule the world with this kind of talent.
Do shit for me.
I'm going to make something stylish, just you wait.
Ultima Red is a good one.
I figured out the secret to making workout clothes that keep your body cool.
Oh, these are workout clothes.
Sometimes it's best to keep it simple. Hey, done.
Okay. I guess you could work out in that.
I think I made some nice clothes.
I'd kind of run up in the crotch, I would think. But, Ultima Red had a good one. Duck, 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 duck. Owl! Not sure if I gave him saltines yet. Oh. So much for that.
Thanks. I'm gonna listen to this right now.
I have a music box of the thing that isn't open yet. Saka 51, Thorn, you should give Pizza Joe a song that's nothing but ellipses. But then he doesn't sing. And one, yeah, there we go.
Such a relaxing melody. Doesn't it put you at ease?
There we go. Gotta take some cash.
Cool, thanks. Now I just need $9,500 more to take a trip to outer space.
I was just there.
Wanna play? Pretty please? Here's your first Zoom item. What do you think it is?
Going on a limb. Okay.
Microchip.
I had so much to go on.
Zoom item. What do you think it is? The correct answer is... grapes. And finally, the last Zoom item. What do you think it is?
This could literally be any of these.
The correct answer is...
damn.
Clotted cream.
A pork bun!
Oh well, better luck next time.
You should have gone with the pork bun, but it was still inaccurate, so it still would have fucked you up! But it would fuck you up like a man! It can't always be pork bun.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
I got a strange letter. Someone wants to meet me up on the roof. I don't know who wrote it. Should I go? It's so mysterious, isn't it? I'm gonna go see what this is all about.
I do need to make a crazy fedora me. Everyone's just passing on the crazy to each other.
Early to bed and early to rise means you miss out on a lot of fun stuff at night.
That explains the eyes. She never goes to sleep.
Yeah, lucky guy.
Who on earth was that? Oh well, I must have gained something from such a strange experience.
Look, if I can ever find clothing that actually looks like a yellow gi, I will make a yellow gi guy. But not a moment before, I don't want to wait forever on that joke. Owl, the people had a great idea to embarrass you.
How?
Oh. That's too bad. I was hoping it'd be the big onesie. He's okay with that.
Okay.
Are there any islanders that don't like being rubbed?
I want to be friends with Yoshi.
The one guy who knows nothing
about
you.
What should I do to get along with him? Thanks for the advice. I'll go talk to him right now.
Galladay Rock says Andrew looks like the love child of Jesus and Burger King. Oh, it didn't take.
You're not quite friends yet.
See? Yoshi's the only one who doesn't give a shit about you. Fucking told you.
Hey there. I'd love to try a new hair color.
You know what? I agree with that. One of these days I need to dye my hair black.
Let's dye my hair a cool new color.
Which is what you're getting.
What color should I use?
Darkest... Oops. Really, there's no option for just a straight jet black? Okay, I'll go with purple. I like
can't
purple.
Wait to see how it looks.
The maid outfit works so well because I myself look good in a maid outfit. I am feminine looking. Highly. I gave myself the purple one, didn't I? So. Here, have access to outside world. I do look just like crazy anime right now.
Want to play? Pretty please. Here's your first Zoom item. What do you think it is? The correct answer is... Lasagna.
Are those bay leaves?
Next up, your second Zoom item. What do you think it is? The correct answer is... Stuffed cabbage roll. And finally, the last Zoom item. What do you think it is?
Oh, kiss my ass.
The correct answer is... Macaron.
Chacaron.
You did it. Congratulations.
You know, there had to be a guy on the dev team whose sole purpose was just taking pictures for this. Must have been a fun job. Let's see Jarvis Cocker be artsy.
What should I take the photo of?
It's kind of his job.
You got it. Time to get snapping.
You want to take pictures of common
Check
people.
Check it out. How do you like it?
Alright.
I call it goodbye cotton candy.
Hello, actually healthy food.
I could rule the world with this kind of talent.
After all, cunts are still running the world. Jarvis warming up for a show by doing what he'll be doing on stage. Yeah, I'm pretty sure those were strawberries.
Pretty please. Oh well, better luck next time.
And to the wall.
Hey.
It really does look too much like the actual Jarvis. I have won that card game before. I won it the first several times, and then I lost it every other time.
Common people?
Where? I don't see
Since
any.
You're already here. Let's play a game.
Didn't we just?
Here's your first Islander fact. Robo Grandma and Mama Mac are at the same level.
Sure.
The correct answer is false.
Don't give a shit.
Oh well, better luck next time.
I'm gonna use those immediately.
Wanna play, pretty please? Do you want to go first or second? It's your turn, Thorn Brains look alike. It's all.
It's apple juice.
This one? I wonder which one I should flip. This one? It's a ruin. Good job.
Yeah.
It's Thornbrain. It's some pot stickers. This is my chance to get ahead. I did it. I'm all confused now.
Good.
I'll try this one and... This... I did it.
Little bitch.
I wonder which one I should flip. This one? I'm thinking. This one?
I've forgotten how to think.
Good job. It's Shadar. Good job.
It's Shadar.
It's a good job.
In your face.
You did it. Congratulations.
In your face. Was that a diamond? Damn. Missed out on that. Ugh. I hate not looking like myself.
Hello. I want to be friends with Pizza Joe.
You're the first in an eternity.
What should I do to get along with him?
Be flattering.
Thanks for the advice. I'll go talk to him right now.
It will help out considerably. So right before that happened, Zakia 51 joked, "So who would teach him, Shadar?"
Now, thanks to you.
And then that happened.
Here, I want you to have this.
Everyone's just secretly telling me, piss off and take pictures.
Hello. I'd like a new look for my apartment.
I'm going to get lost in my own house.
Thank you for the new interior. Wanna take a look at...
Get out of the way.
So this is my new interior. It's something else.
It's one way to say it.
A change of scenery is always nice.
What the fuck was that?
Okay.
That was enough. Oh, I'm 12.
I'd like a new hat.
Really? You'd look great in a Russian hat. He does look pretty good in that. I cannot believe how erupturous that was.
Hey.
Didn't you just have a problem?
What should I say when I'm worried? Gag exclamation point.
Oh, Pizza Joe, you're fun. Spirit Track sucked, will be when he's angry. Oh, Jarvis has a dream. Wait, who's the person?
Go.
That's not slightly creepy.
Common people. I'd like a new hat.
Should get another bowler hat. No, he still has hair. Oh, yes. There are pictures of him wearing headphones. There we go. They're Beats by Dre, so he doesn't completely love them.
What's up, Thorn Brains lookalike?
My adrenaline level.
What should I say when I feel down?
Beautiful. He looks disappointed.
So not party.
Gotta give him a song. A party metal song. Come on, Granny, stretch those legs! Watch out for that broken knee you got yesterday. Way to go, Yoshi.
I can't not be sociable.
Tom Waits talking of the mama. It's Joe being sad about his life.
Welcome. Come back soon.
Let me quickly look up something. There was someone that I don't know if I told Olivia that I would make this, or if I just kind of inferred it. Or if I just decided it and didn't tell her at all. There is another me I want to make. I know it's not related to Vine Sauce's stream. It's actually related to this little toy that Olivia has. Let's make this one a girl, though.
Hatpaca. Hatpaca. I'm Hatpaca. I'm Hatpaca. I'm Hatpaca. I'm Hatpaca.
I'm Hatpaca. I'm Hatpaca. I'm Hatpaca. My nickname is Hatpaca. I'm Hatpaca.
My nickname is Hatpaca. I'm Hatpaca. My nickname is Hat. I'm Hatpaca.
I don't want it to go too high because then it kind of distorts. Now I'm going to give her the derby or the bowler, but if I get a little tiny hat that just kind of goes on top of the head, it will be a perfect Hatpaca. Oh my god, she's so slow.
I'm Hatpaca. There's nothing more important to me than my friends.
Your friends.
It's an alpaca with a hat. That's the story. You will like it, you little shit. So that's how you check someone's relationships. But yeah, when Olivia and I went to Boston, she bought herself a little alpaca with a hat, and she called it Hatpaca. It does look Jewish now, doesn't she? Oh my god, Tom Waits is in love.
Hey-o.
Or is he?
I think Tom and Matt likes me. What do you think?
Oh, he's just thinking.
Now I'm curious.
Better than Robo Grandma. Mama waits. For no one.
It's so cold out today. I lost something really important. Can you see if anyone's found it? You're the best. Thank you so much. Let me know if you have any love.
Want to try that again with vowels?
Hello. Look what I found. Yay, it has the name Peapod written on the back. Would you mind returning this to Peapod for me?
You found it. I can't believe this. I can't thank you enough. Oh, so Shadok found it? I'm just so relieved. This means the world to me. Thanks for your help. Here, I want you to have this.
Zaka 51, yeah, it was close. This is kind of what Hatpaca is and looks like. Though the hat is tinier. It's a little tiny. That's that Hatpaca, the real one.
Hey there.
Animated Thorn.
I want to be friends with Tom Waits.
Yes, I do.
What should I do to get along with him? Thanks for the advice. I'll go talk to him right now.
Yes, I hang out with Owl all the time, and he's my worst enemy. Because I only know, like, 3 people so far.
It worked. We're friends now thanks to you. Here, I want you to have this.
The anime jokes in the chat are unbearable. Just a few. Hello, Mr. Waits. I am an anime. And I was thinking, hello, Mr. Waits, Desu, Bakane, all that. Oh, yeah, I'm hungry. And the star says, hey, senpai noticed you.
Wanna play? Pretty please. You did it. Congratulations.
I got a duck. The ducks do not end in this game. At least not when I'm playing it.
Come on, let's play a game. Here's your first mystery shadow. What do you think it is? The correct answer is a Ronin wig.
I believe that's a skullet.
Next up, your second mystery shadow. What do you think
Should our winks, and he has no eyes to wink with.
The correct answer is a pumpkin hat. And finally, the last mystery shadow. What do you think it is? The correct answer is an apple bomb.
You can just barely see his eyes. They're right on top of his lip.
You did it. Congratulations.
Yeah, Galladay Rocks is close. Earlier he says he sees with his mouth.
Hey.
Who are you?
Okay, I'm going to say so not party when I'm feeling down.
I give that to you like 10 minutes ago. Yeah, that's right.
Okay, I'm going to say so not party when I'm feeling down. How does that sound? Cool, thanks.
Alright. And have some money. Oh yeah, that's right. His eyes are up in his hat. Those two dots are his nose. Taukaka had a great idea. Let's give Peabot a bath. So that he'll break down. But first, Midna has a dream. I like how you guys are just referring to him as World War Link now.
Everyone has cringeworthy memories they'd rather forget. Except me. Ha ha.
So in character. He likes tea, doesn't he? He's like sausage. I ran out of food fast. love sausage.
Bathtub, here I come.
La 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 la, la 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 la. La 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 la, la 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 la.
Burning elders. There's a spider on the ceiling.
That was so refreshing.
God. If you liked my Speedo before, look at this towel. The fierceness does not stop. I thought she was punching herself or something there. Hatpaca just got here. Already she's got a job.
Welcome.
Feeling down.
Have a nice day.
Hatpaca X
hey,
Owl.
Thorn brains look alike. Let's play a game.
Do we really want to corrupt the sweetness of Hatpaca with Owl's
Here's
shittiness?
Your first mystery shadow.
Owlpaca, yeah.
What do you think it is? The correct answer is granola parfait. Next up, your second mystery shadow. What do you think it is? The correct answer
That's
is...
That's a soda.
Cherries. And finally, the last mystery shadow. What do you think it is?
What? Oh.
The correct answer is... grilled cheese.
It looks like nothing for a second there.
You did it. Congratulations. Time for your props.
For some reason, I imagine all of those rewards being things Travis just has lying around his house.
Won't you please play with me?
Joel won't.
Here's your first Zoom item. What do you think it is? The correct answer is... Geode. Next up,
Whatever.
Your second Zoom item. What do you think it is? The correct answer is... carrot cake. And finally, the last Zoom item. What do you think it is? The correct answer is... lucky cat. You did it. Congratulations.
Another broom. I feel like I've given you a steak before, and you hated it. Nope. Dodge that bullet. Broom, broom. There, exactly. Oh yeah, that's right.
I can't whistle.
If you've given someone something before, there's a green check mark. That's right, thank you, Minda Koopa. Oh. From this angle, I thought Shadar and Peavot were making out.
Hello.
Looking horrible.
I
think Pizza Joe and I have gotten pretty friendly. What do you think about me and Pizza Joe? Is that so? Well, I hope we can become even closer.
There they are, getting pretty.
It's so cold out today. I'd like a new hat.
There. Enjoy being a kid for once.
Here, I want you to have this.
Yeah, just give her Hatpaca. Just hug that for a little while. Speaking of which, those dead soulless eyes.
Is it cold out there too?
See, both should just get together and cuddle.
I'd like a new look for my apartment.
You need a happier one than those. Which reminds me, I need to give Pizza Joe. I already gave him one before, but I need to give him the kids.
Is it cold out there too?
You are a baby, Pizza Joe.
Thanks for the great new interior. I like it a lot.
No, wanna
take a look around?
Look, that's the first thing I see. You are microscopic. Here's
this
proof.
Is just fantastic.
Some shirts you can never use. For a second there, I thought that was a drawing of Tom Waits.
So shiny and new. A change of scenery is always nice.
What is that? Just walk in a circle. You are a Link. You need to fish once in your life. Oh wait, I was gonna give Hatpaca an actually good interior.
Welcome.
And she just disappears. Look, you had a problem, and I spent money trying to fix it.
A new look for my apartment. Thanks for the amazing new interior. I love it. Wanna take a look around?
Flowers. I think flowers.
Getting a
flowers.
New interior is so exciting.
Flowers.
Change of scenery is always nice.
Whoa. That made her really happy.
Here, I want you to have this.
Yes, we need a duck interior at some point.
Here.
want you to have this.
Cuddle it out, yo.
Cuddle it out, yo.
Moondrag says the happiness is determined by the price of the item. Well, glad they're not shallow, I guess.
I think Shaba needs a sweet hug.
Oh my.
How about setting him up with Vinna? Okay, who do you think I should try setting him up with?
There's only two options. Robo Grandma's P-Bots. You guys want to give it a shot? Shidna. There are more women on the island, it's just I think Minda's the only one that Shadar actually knows. Alright, let's give it a try. It may or may not take.
Okay, so I'll get Shadar to meet Minda.
This isn't fucking creepy. I don't think it's gonna take. They're not talking.
Thanks for hanging out today.
Thank you too.
Oh, too bad.
They're just going to be friends for now.
I think Peabot would know ballet. Yeah, Pizza Joe's a kid. He can't get together with Midna. He can probably get together with Ellie. She's a kid.
Let's play. It'll be fun.
She can get him infected. But yeah, you can tell if it's not gonna take if, during all the little bits, they're not really interacting or talking.
Here's your first Islander fact. Owl and Thornbrain are the same age. The correct answer is true.
What? I guess I just didn't give a shit.
Oh well, better luck next time.
Hello. Please look inside my belly.
Travis.
Pretty neat, right?
Maybe. Bit of quirky questions, and then I think I'll call out a stream.
It's time for some quirky questions.
Oh, Andrew.
Who likes Andrew WK every night?
Me.
Oh, Andrew's got the ladies on
now
the
for
side.
Next question.
There are two people who need to raise their hands here. Oh, wow. Well, for Andrew, it's a job. It's not just a hobby.
And finally, your last question. Who thinks they're better than stupid people?
Me.
Only Ellie has the guts.
Thanks for playing. See you next time.
One more.
It's time for some quirky.
Is it the same group?
Whose greatest weakness is Taco Bell?
Now for the next question.
Bit of whiskey with a taco chaser.
Who often gets mistaken for Jesus?
Me.
You do not, Ellie.
And finally, your last question.
Rather be a dog?
Me.
than to be stuck in the current position I'm in now.
Thanks for playing. See you next time.
I think that's good for tonight, folks. Mama Mac, what the hell are you doing? I think I'm going to go ahead and call a stream here. I'm probably going to go back to playing Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. And I'll see you guys in the next stream. Everyone's found my secret. Yes, I secretly want to get my me together with Midna. Is that wrong? Goodbye.